It's been 4 years since the end of the war. And today we send forth a vessel designed for battle. But now we purpose.
It's not organic. Supervisor.
I want to thank all of our partners here with us today, as well as the millions of consumers around the globe who supported us. This year, we're on a mission to make the entertainment that you love even more amazing. Today, it's all about Xbox 360, the only device that brings together all your entertainment all in one place. Games, movies, sports, TV, music, and social, all brought to life through the magic of Kinect. This year, we're bringing you the greatest lineup of games ever, led by the return of Master Chief in Halo 4. We're also welcoming new entertainment partners and unveiling innovations that make all your entertainment better than ever before, only on Xbox. And this holiday, we're going to take Xbox Entertainment beyond the console to your phones, PCs, and tablets. There never has been a better time to own an Xbox. I hope you enjoy the show.
Our story takes us at the Iran-Iraq border
where Sam Fisher must capture and interrogate Terrence Leader Jetty in the hopes of stopping the next Blacklist attack. Sam is always one step of his enemies, seeking out his next target. Sam's abilities, you can move smoothly through the environment while taking out targets quickly and fluidly. Cell yet. It features compelling single player, co-op, and of course, Spy vs. Mercs. Shipping spring 2013. Have a great show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the head of EA Sports, Andrew Wilson.